love working with Jared for many different reasons. Because Jared's my heart. And really love that kid, like my son. And he's my boy, so and to work with a kid from the age of 10 to now 17, it's really interesting to see how much they grow. I mean, he was like a Coca-Cola addict when I first met him, and he was just skinny. It was really hard to get into life. Get on your mark! We have to study, we have a team, we have to do this. And he was just like on the Gilmore cards. He was over here, we were bouncing around, and he was just like, and then we took sugar out of his diet and changed everything. In the first season, he would come over and spend the night and with his sister, and because I have furry babies, they love my furry babies, so they would come and stay, and I would practice with him. I burn a lot of incense, it's kind of what I do, and we'd burn incense, and I would do like a little ritual, and what it would do, it would get him to focus and center. And so it was a tool that I taught him at home and made it fun for us. So on set, I would pretend that we were like pretending I had sense. Okay, now we're gonna do this. I'm just gonna focus. Okay, let's do this. And it just would change him and it would calm him down and just like get him focused. And I love, and then to see how he's grown up over the years. I mean, this kid is so smart. He is going to be a brilliant writer. He already is a brilliant writer. I'm so excited for his future. So, sorry, I'm just having a moment about Jared.